You did well to find me at the castle.
So it was a test, to see if I'm committed to your cause.
Our people were about to be executed. Past experience suggests we can't always rely upon the allies. Is that what you want? A test?
Try me.
Very well. There is a railway gun parked on the viaduct. It's killed many of our people. If the allies come this way, it'll kill many of your people too.
There must be a reason you haven't taken it out yourselves.
Consider it a challenge, Faraban.
Ah, the sniper. My name is Lucio.
Yeah, Lucio, from the ruined castle. The angel got there in the nick of time.
Yeah, she saved us. She's an angel of mercy, huh?
Judging by the number of dead fascists, I'd say more like the angel of vengeance.
Maybe, but she only kills evil men, huh?
And what about you? You only kill evil men?
But of course.
Carl, I heard you talk to an angel.
Eventually.
Listen now. I have an informant, a man named Dorfman, high up in the Nazi hierarchy.
You trust him?
Well, Dorfman's been a reliable source before now. Says there's a major ammunition cache in the vicinity of the viaduct.
And you want me to destroy it?
Need you ask?
Need to get to the railway gun. That's loud enough to disguise my rifle fire. Useful. This will come in very useful. Thank you.
in den Schädel. Er hatte keine Chance.
Wie viele waren das nochmal?
5 mindestens. Bis an die Zähne bewaffnet.
Vorhin waren es noch 3.
Oh ja, aber zwischen den Bäumen hatten sich auch noch 2 versteckt.
Beeindruckend. Fördert. Die verleihen dir das Eiserne Kreuz.
Ach, naja. Ich will's nicht an die große Glocke hängen. Halt's am besten für dich, ja?
Ach so. Ich soll den Hauptmann also nichts erziehen?
Was? Nein! In Deckung!
Erst in die Richtung.
Haben wir ihn? Seht mal nach.
Jaeger troops. Bohm isn't taking any chances.
Thank you.
anything else. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Body of the pilot from the crashed plane. This footage could be invaluable. recon planes. It's a prototype. The Nazis can't be allowed to analyze that wreckage. We gotta destroy it, somehow.
Wetter schlägt vor.
Sieht doch ganz gut aus.
Doch, ich spür's. Wir kriegen anderes Wetter.
Du hörst dich an wie ein Tommy.
Was soll das heißen?
Mehr haben die Engländer doch nicht raus. Tee trinken und übers Wetter reden.
Dann denken die vermutlich, wir würden nur Bratwurst fressen und Bier saufen.
wreck dealt with. Can't find anything else.